Is it to slay the dragon? To live in the world of darkness?
In short, give its breath a wide berth.
magics unscathed. Watch for them carefully and avoid them as best you can.
By all means.
This is your moment, Master. Strike through. Aim for the creature's heart.
Stilling its pulse is no mean feat, but it can be done.
Its heart lies bare. Strike now. Its weak point eludes us yet.
There is no turning back on the path of proof.
Be sure to give its breath a wide berth. The bait is careful, then watch for an opening to strike.
Thank you.
falter now.
There is no turning back. We must press on.
Kraken's magic is a fearsome might. Take care they do not catch you unaware.
To me, I'm distracted.
On a guess, lend me your ears. Long as our Fevremont suffered, without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh how long I have waited this moment.
Before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge their allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Arisen, thou who wouldst slay the dragon, if thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life, both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. Thank you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we... Worry not, vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing. Come along, you feckless... About. Get a move on!
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here. You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by carrying stones out.
Is quite cluttered. Pray leap!
A job well done. What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate. Off the wall.
Are you unharmed?
Come this way. Let us flee.
A griffin appears one moment. Was it you, then? 'Tis a wonder you... Exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Burma. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapons, sir. You'll be needing it. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is.
Have you beheld the dragoness? I've not. I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look at the miserable state of the village of men to see that. Rid us of it. No mean feat, to be sure. But that's the sovereign's duty, isn't it? When the dragon rears its ugly head, the sovereign peers among the people and steps... Oh, you truly are the Aris. Surely there's only the Watchhead would know what. I suppose we'll save any further. What? Mayhap you could make for Mel. The Arisen is said to bear. This looks as good a place as any. Hoy there. My pa always used to say, being you should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance. No hard feelings if you prefer it. They've much more.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Going out, are you? You sure that's a good idea?
You ought at least rest for the evening. Only don't go rushing off before...
There's a ladder here.
Hoy there, my pa always... Aye. being, you should stop by the inn in Melv if you...
We must rest. Though...
You have no right.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
I'm dead on
well,
my
Well,
no chance of my finishing this.
Hail. You a soldier? We've had to start sending...
Is that so?
Lachlan.
Aye. I expect...
Accardo.
What?
This is the first I... Say, you seem stout. You've my thanks.
Let us make haste, that no life may be lost on our account. Sir Ricardo is in need of our aid. Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
Arisen! I knew you loved this world too much to leave it behind. Let us work together.
I'll get that for you.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
Goblins approach!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Challenge if I ever saw one. This will be over in moments.
I'll be glad to talk with him.
Yep, I've only just enlisted. You saved me this time.
Well, I'd best be heading.
Shall we report our results?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Right, just my road was a long one.
Hail, friend! Many fa-
Aye, that it was.
It was a bit too early. We'll be extending his-
Ha! Speaking of tri-
always a pleasure.
Such a thing as too much sleep. You run so fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. So this is Merle. The scars left by the dragon.
Pitiable.
I've a selection of wares. Fulminous shield, eh? 'Tis a bargain, I reckon. I picked it up in Melv after the dragon that can't speak for its contents, but it certainly looks valuable. Pleasure doing business.
Our packs are heavier, and our This is far lighter.
Spending so freely offers a unique sort of joy. Let's keep our noses to the grindstone that we've...
Hast thou forgotten thy destiny?
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay. T- Thank goodness. This is the second time I've watched over you like this. Pray, save your thanks. 'Tis only just that I should aid you in turn, after all. 'Tis only by your courage that I live today. Had you not leapt between me and that dragon, I know you suffered for it. Such ghastly wounds. And I could not hear your heart beating. Arisen? And does it have aught to do with... They said 'twas so that your...
I am of the Border Watch!
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soldier's description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermund, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this... If you claim the same, I dispatched a missive of... Would you be willing to accompany... Oh, but forgive me. I would not depart... Come to think of it, Sir Leonard was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last I saw...
Let us speak with everyone we can think of who might know aught of use.
Oh, have you some business with the apothecary?
Oh, no, I'm not lost.
I'm an apothecary in tr-
So when I had-
But, well, as luck would have it, it will be a shame to return empty-
What?
I suppose there's no harm.
Seems my luck's not as-
We could make the fruit robberant ourselves, or simply purchase some at Rune's apothecary here in Melv.
Ah, well met. Here for some fruit, Rogue.
Always a pleasure.
What say we see this delivered?
Hello again, sir. Say, have you brought... Oh, I haven't much to offer.
Well met, he told me all about... I'm in your debt. Now, tell me. Perhaps you already know this. Well now, go on to a... If there is aught you wish to know of vacations, very well. There is... But I shan't take up any...
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something? Thank you.
always a pleasure.
Our foes will quail in the wake of your fearsome blows, my-
So this is where you've been.
Shall we seek some answer?
Well met, sir.
How?
Might I be of service?
Always a pleasure.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different...